Hey measuring hero, Jay here. Today we have a very special vlog because as you probably heard, we are going to begin to meld ZEISS Expert Tips video series with the Measuring Hero video series. And as a deal that I'm coming to ZEISS Expert Tips video series, I told Philipp that he has to come to our vlog.
Yes.
So we could meet him, and the way we meet people is to put you on the metrology hot seat.
Sounds good.
I came all the way down to Oberkochen to the office so that we could have some fun with you, get to meet you, and
perfect.
Make you sweat a little bit.
Yeah, I'm excited.
Yeah. It'll be simple, it'll be fine, but this is the way we get to know new people. We challenge your...
Okay. Do it in a different way, I would say.
Exactly. So I'm personally really excited to join the series, and thank you so much for coming.
Thanks for having me here.
The pleasure is always all mine. So we thought we would start pretty easy with you. Mm. We'll do some rapid fire questions just to get us warmed up, and we'll have the easiest hot sauce of our day today. This one is a simple little ghost pepper hot sauce. This one is 33,000 Scoville units. So that's...
Okay, that sounds fine.
Pretty hot.
For the start, it's fine, I think. We will see.
To be honest with you, in the past, yeah. We've sometimes ended this high.
Oh, okay.
And today we're just going to start this high.
Okay.
But for you, Philipp, I think you're capable of it.
Okay, then
I'm sure you'll enjoy it.
Yeah, we will see. Yeah, I grab also one.
Yeah.
Okay, maybe I take a little bit less than you.
Oh no, you gotta get in there.
Okay.
There you go.
Okay, perfect.
All right, ready?
Yeah, ready.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Okay, that was too much.
Yeah.
It's got a good flavor, but man. Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
All right. First one, rapid fire. Coffee or tea?
Coffee.
Coffee. All right. Are you an early bird or a night owl?
Oh, I'm a night owl.
A night owl?
A night owl.
I'm an early bird. Okay. Precision or speed?
I would say precision. Sorry.
Yeah. Well, we're ZEISS, so
yeah,
it's precision.
Always precision.
Always precision. But perfectly, obviously, we'd like both.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Pizza or salad?
I'm a pizza guy.
Yeah, same. Okay, would you like a beach vacation or an adventure trip?
I would go for beach vacation.
Yeah, same exact for me. Do you spend time reading a book or watching a movie?
I'm the movie guy.
Totally a movie. It sounds, yeah. You know what? We're the same. This is going to be great.
Okay, perfect.
Teamwork or individual?
More the teamwork guy. I like to work in teams.
Okay. Yeah. Yep. Okay. If you had a choice, one or the other, would you rather never eat chocolate again or never eat chips again?
That's a tough one. Let me think about it. I would say never eat chocolate again.
Really? See, I'm the opposite. Yeah. I have such a sweet tooth
That
I don't think I could live without.
Okay. So that part we are different.
Yeah. All right. And the last one, would you prefer a fast car or a luxurious car?
I think we are in Germany, so always fast car, I would say.
Absolutely, and we won't tell. The manufacturer. Well, there's two manufacturers. The manufacturer here in Stuttgart.
Yeah, our customers.
Exactly.
So, but I think they have also some fast cars. It's fine.
Yeah. Okay. Well, that was our rapid fire question. What'd you think?
Yeah, I think it was great. Yeah, great questions. Not too easy. Not too hard for me. So.
To me, the worst part was that sauce. That was
That was a little bit too much.
That was
the beginning, I would say.
That was some silliness, and sadly, the next one it only goes uphill from here.
Goes uphill, okay.
Because the next one is a little scorpion pepper hot sauce.
Okay.
This one jumps up from 33,000 Scoville to 57,000, so almost double.
Mm-hmm. So let's see.
Let's see. Are you ready for this one?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I don't know if I am.
But this time I take a little bit less than in the first one.
Well, we can do better than that, right? Oh, that's a baby one.
It's fine, I think.
Cheers. Okay, here we go. What did you think of that? That's got a good flavor.
Yeah, it's good. It's more chili than the other one, I think, yeah.
Wow. Okay, this one's a two-parter.
Okay.
How did you end up here at ZEISS?
I ended up at ZEISS after starting my career at Bora, also as a product manager.
Ah.
And during that time, I learned how important it is to fulfill the customer needs,
mm-hmm.
and develop products for that reason. So in that time, I also get some more interest or spark my joy in metrology, because mm-hmm. in product development, it's very important to do the products very precise.
Yeah.
And therefore, it's metrology comes in. So ZEISS offered me that, the perfect combination of it. My passion for product management and metrology.
Okay, okay. And that was my next question. What is your passion? So
yeah, I think the passion is a little bit different.
Yeah?
Because if we take a closer look to metrology, there are some different changes in it, because we're talking about micrometer.
Yeah.
And if you have there some difference, it has a lot of impact of the measurement result.
Yeah.
So that's the most passion, to develop such products to get into that range.
Yeah, yeah. Well, that's good. That's good. Thanks. It's fun to get to know you.
Yeah.
Although I got to be honest with you, that hot sauce snuck up on me.
Yeah.
I think when we first tried it, it was fine. No big deal. But while I was listening to you,
it comes harder and harder. Yeah,
It made itself known.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay. This next one is also a scorpion sauce. This one is 60,000.
60,000, okay. So a little bit spicier than the
A little bit spicier, one. Yeah. Okay. But not a ton spicier. Are you ready for this one?
Ooh. Hope so, yes.
Yeah, no, you'll be fine. Ooh. Yeah, get in. Oh, there you go.
Cheers.
Cheers. It's nice. Got a nice flavor. I do, that's also a scorpion sauce, so I do suspect.
Yeah, it came in 1 minute, I think.
We're going to regret that.
Yeah.
For sure. Okay. The next question we have is, which ZEISS accessory product would you recommend to any ZEISS customer, regardless of industry? Is there one that you just got to have this one?
Yeah, just one comes in my mind. The ZEISS Reach CVX attention, I would always recommend to our customers, because in that the development of the ZEISS Reach CVX extension, all the machine know-how was being in there, because it's has the highest impact on the accuracy of the stylus system. I'm the product manager for stylus system, adapter blades, extension, mm-hmm. styli, and here the extension has the highest impact on that.
Yep.
So always for our customers, get the right extension for your stylus systems.
Got it. That makes sense. And as when I first came to Oberkochen, I was also a product manager for the Oditec. So if anyone ever asks me if I have a favorite product, of course it's it's mine, right?
Yeah, that's right.
All right. So here's my last one for you. This one is also a scorpion sauce. I believe this one we're going to be in the 66,000 okay. Scoville. So it will be exactly double
the first one. The first one we started. Okay.
Yep. Yep. Yeah. So
let's see.
Let's see how that goes. Oh.
Okay, now you're on it.
Now I overdid it. You gotta squeeze, give it a squeeze. Yeah.
Yeah, so.
There you go. Okay.
Cheers.
Cheers.
It's getting better. The flavor is better then.
It's getting easier? Yeah. Is that what you said?
It's getting easier.
No, it's not.
No, not really, not really. I regret that.
Yeah. Okay. So like we said at the beginning of this, I'll be joining you in the ZEISS Expert Tip video series for season two. Can you explain to us what will be different in season two versus season one?
Yeah, sure. And in the first season, we did, I think, 26 tips
okay.
for our customers, showing our different ZEISS portfolio from the accessories we have in our ZEISS Metrology shop available. But this time, we will do two tips specific for the customer segments part. So there will be also comes special experts, because I'm not the expert of it. And they will come to the video series and gives a depth insight into it. And what's the most difference is, compared to the only videos, we will give an in-depth industry-specific webinar. When I'm talking about the industry sectors, I'm talking about the medical, the electronics, power and energy, electronics, and NEV sector. Oh. Electronics, I mentioned two times, aerospace, that's the sauce. So hopefully I get the 5-1 now. And yeah, that's the biggest difference, I would say.
Sure.
And the last one is you, Jay. You are a part of it.
Yeah. I'm actually really excited. Some of that hot sauce ended up in my throat. What I love about... What I just heard was, it's not just going to be a video series anymore, but it's a whole experience, right?
Correct.
There'll be, so it won't just be us speaking video format, but there'll be interactive things, webinars, ways to go deeper
inside
into the knowledge. That's really cool.
That's right. And the first thing, we are focusing on accessories only, and now the whole thing comes into line and focusing more on the customer segments part.
Oh, that's perfect. Well, I understand why. Thank you, by the way, for asking me to join. I'm really excited to, but I do understand how the expert tips series is expanding, and I can see how kind of our series melding together makes a lot of sense. But I do thank you very much for inviting me, and I'm really excited for the season.
Wait, see. I have also a question for you.
You do?
Yeah, I have some hot sauce with me too, but I think for that one we need some milk.
Yeah, why?
Because the Scoville scale is here 1.2 million.
So let me get this straight. You're going to ask me a question and we're going to have a 1.2 million Scoville hot sauce?
Correct. To taking it a bit tougher for us.
Okay.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
So I think you can start.
Yeah, but for this one, I don't think we can mess around. We can't take a little.
Okay.
I'm going to go for it.
Go for it. Okay, then I'm with you.
So we're going to go for it. I'll regret this soon, but... Oh. So, all right, my friend.
Cheers.
Cheers. Actually, that's tasty. Mm.
It's a little bit sweeter.
Yeah. Mm. I'm not really getting the heat yet. Are you getting
No, not yet.
Okay.
Maybe later, yes.
Maybe it'll come.
Okay, but let me ask a question.
Okay.
So, Jay, you're an expert. You did over 1 million vlogs now. And now I'm getting it. but which one was your favorite one?
I'm getting that too. This one really snuck up on you. Okay. Of the 100 vlogs or so that we did, it's really hard to say a favorite, but similar, we have had some really cool applications that I never thought I would see. We saw the Schloss that we went to, seeing how you can use a CT for the renovation of a palace. That was cool. The train, we went to go visit manufacturing of toy trains. What was the name of that? Merklin.
Okay.
No, the hot sauce is getting
okay.
So the Merklin thing was fun. There was one more that was really cool that I loved doing. Oh, we had so much fun doing all of those, but
all of them sounds amazing. I think
it was a lot of fun just seeing metrology at work. You know, it's real easy to stop and think about the normal applications, but you know, to see, like I said, a toy train or things like that. That's cool. So to see applications at work in places that you wouldn't see. Shoot, we did one with for a triathlon. So you know, fun applications.
So lots of different places. Many cases. Perfect.
So well, Philipp, I appreciate you coming for this.
Yeah, thank you.
Sitting on the hot seat, you survived, and you.
also the last one,
You out hot sauce.
I'm a little bit proud, I must say.
You did very well, especially with that 1.2 million. That was hard for me too. But we appreciate that.
Yeah.
I look forward to joining you on season 2 of ZEISS Expert Tips.
Thank you for having me here. It was great.
And we had some fun.
Yeah. Of course.
And for you out there, hope you enjoyed this one. We hope to continue seeing you here on our Measuring Hero vlogs. And also, please don't forget to check us out. Season 2 of ZEISS Expert Metrology Tips coming out now. Join us there. Don't forget to stay safe and stay healthy. We'll see you next time. And then I'm like, Oh. But I think the worst one was the
first one.
The shock of the first one.
Yeah.
Okay, good. All right. Good job. Thanks. My friend.